Hello guys, and how the devil are you? Yeah, welcome to Cranbrook Station, it's me Mark. Just got a quick one here, always call it quick ones, don't I? Well, this is going to be Where's Harry, but with a scary difference. very wrongly scaled, so they're like giants, really, but I couldn't get nothing that small. So I'll put the my music, which could be quite appropriate, in the background, bit eerie music. But what I'm going to do, I will be turning the lights out. Currently we're going to be using the Isle of Grain, the Class 33. That's on the infield. You're probably looking at the back of the brake van on that camera. Currently the other camera is looking at Guy Fawkes, and the other one is rearward facing. Now we've got two characters out there. Like I say, they are out of scale, so tongue in cheek and all that. We've got the mummy, and we've got like this Grim Reaper character. Now I'm going to move him around a few times, so you can, if you want to make a point and say you've seen him there, or I've seen him. He might not everywhere you see him, but if you say you saw him a few places, that'd be cool. Because I'm going to run Guy Fawkes, because he's black, quite conveniently. Isle of Grain is just nice, so we can do nice slow running. And then while the lights are out, I'm going to endeavour to move them about. So that's my plan, to see how we get on. So anyway, let's get moving guys, and get them going, and then fill your boots and tell me what you see. Cheers guys, I'll speak to you near the end. Lights are going out, guys.